After sailing back and forth near the Italian island of Lampedusa for 2 weeks, the charity vessel Sea-Watch's captain has decided to take her chances and those of the 42 migrants on board rescued near Libya with docking.
The Italian authorities have just come on board the Sea-Watch 3. We are stopped outside the harbor of Lampedusa. They have checked our ship certificates and the passport of the crew. And now they are waiting for further instructions from their superiors. I really hope they will take the rescuees off the ship.
Italy had earlier banned the ship from entering its waters and docking in Lampedusa. Interior Minister Matteo Salvini said that if the ship does enter its port, the crew would be heavily fined and the migrants sent to the Netherlands.
This ship is flying a Dutch flag. It's unbelievable that the Dutch government doesn't care. It isn't respecting the law. They're endangering the lives of dozens of immigrants for a political game, a squalid and disgusting political game.
The European Court of Human Rights has rejected the migrants' appeal to enter Italy, but it has ruled Italy should provide treatment to the most vulnerable people, which Italy has done. The country's hardline government has adopted a closed port policy, accusing NGOs of aiding migrant smugglers. 400 migrants have arrived with smaller boats in Italy over the past 2 weeks.